and all these rappers. You should flex on me, your better fish. And now I'm on these better things. My mama, mama, residence. And music as my medicine. Hey, don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and get me back my clothes. I've been asking all my feelings while inhaling. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone. Baby, please don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and get me back my clothes. I've been asking all my feelings while I'm inhaling. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone.
Welcome back, everyone, to EA Sports continuing coverage of the playoff series. Game number 2 in store for you tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Shot in front. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call.
Favorite way to score is by deflecting pucks past the goalie guys. That's his big tipper zone ability, and it can be hard to stop. Landis Scott's known for staying with the play and putting in those rebounds, guys. That's his crease crasher zone ability, and that's how he likes to score. I'm expecting one of these two players to give their team the edge tonight, guys. Back to you.
Snaps one on net. He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the anthem, they're back up.
The whole point of this thing, isn't it? If you're at home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Avs have jumped out to an early 1-0 lead here. Quick start, mission accomplished, Ray.
If the fans were just thinking they were going to watch along, well, they're jazzed now. They've got the early lead, and they're up on their feet.
Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up. The Stars get a hold of the puck in the open ice. The Avs look to start the transition game. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Here he is from the slot. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. Colorado's got a hold of the puck now. Puck grabbed by Kadri. And not much on that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 to score. Kadri's won the draw here in the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Into the corner. Massive collision in the open ice.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Dallas takes possession of the puck. Radulov's going to play it against the half wall. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Kadri's got it in the corner. The Stars will play the puck from behind the net. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Colorado's got the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Puck picked up by Radulov. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save. Takes the puck along the boards. And that one's turned away.
Kemper's been able to step his game up in the playoffs. An early save here, coming off a shutout in the previous game.
There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Late goings of this period. Colorado's up 1-0. The Stars win it in the defensive zone. Battle along the boards. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Colorado's ready to go on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on net. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Stars win possession here in the open ice. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Here he is in close, and that shot gets caught in traffic. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play.